case law, however, that says that the state's failure to call witnesses, and if I decide to call them, then I can certainly say in closing, I presented to you these law enforcement officers or these retreat view witnesses or whoever it might be. If I decide to call them, I can certainly mention to the jury in closing that it was the defense who presented that. So case law is pretty clear. It is not quite as clear as the state suggests in their opening paragraph, but if you actually read the cases that the state cites, what I just mentioned to you is within that case law, and I'm okay. Clear with
and,
it.
And the case law is that when a witness is equally available to both parties, no inference should be drawn or comments made on the failure of either party to call the witness. The defendant may